If we nominate another Bush or give voice to Trump on Mexicans, Hillary Clinton will win, and it'll be our fault. George Pataki beat Mario Cuomo and won 3 elections in the most Democrat state. Pataki led on 9/11, cut taxes, and grew his state's economy, not by focusing on abortion and gay rights, but by reaching across the aisle. Nominate someone who knows how to win, George Pataki. He'll beat Hillary Clinton.